In this illustration, we'll analyze the radioactive sample in a human body. Here we are given that a small quantity of solution containing sodium-24 radionuclide having half-life of 15 hours and activity 1 microcurie is injected into the bloodstream of a man. And after 5 hours, a blood sample is taken from man and the sample is found to have an activity 296 disintegrations per minute per cubic centimeter. Determine the total volume of the man's blood. So here we can calculate the situation as the initial activity given to us is 1 microcurie, which is 3.7 into 10 to power 4 disintegrations per second. So, if after 5 hours we calculate the total activity within the man's blood, we can write after T is equals to 5 hours, activity will be, this can be given as activity naught 2 to power minus T by capital T. So, this is 3.7 into 10 to power 4 multiplied by 2 to power minus T is 5 hours and half lifetime is 15 hours. So, this is 1 by 3 disintegrations per second. And if we consider if a volume of man's blood is V, we can write the total activity at 5 hours is, this total activity we can write, this 296 disintegration per minute per cubic centimeter. So, if this volume is given in centimeter cube, then we can write it 296 by 60 multiplied by V. Because this per minute, so total activity in volume V should be this, which we can equate to 3.7 multiplied by 10 to power 4 multiplied by 2 to power minus 1 by 3. So, if we simplify this, we get the volume of man's blood, which is 3.7 into 10 to power 4. Multiplied by 60 divided by 296 times 2 to power 1 by 3. On calculating this, we get 5952 centimeter cube, which can be written as 5.952 liter. So, that is the result of this problem.